stone, the stern, the beast, the temperamental gold, the snail, while he's feeding on the rose. Stay, rose, and compromise what I will.
Another episode of Full Disclosure brought to you by InfinityExist.com. I'm Knox, this is Patch, and today we're going to be doing lockpicking basics. More specifically, lifter picking, which is kind of the standard for lockpicking. Let's get into it.
Alright, this is our practice lock here that will help us demonstrate lockpicking. Every lock is comprised of a few different components. The keyway, where the key enters. The plug, it's a rotating member of the lock. The springs that push down the pins. There is the top pin, which is the driver pin. And if you can see, the bottom pin, which is the key pin. There's also the shear line. When you put the correct key in, all the top pins will line up on that shear line, allowing the plug to rotate. Let's see, they're lined up. All right, now we're gonna get into picking the lock.
There are a few basic tools used in lifter picking. Your first, probably very important tool is the tension wrench. It's used to put tension, rotating tension on the plug, to create a lip to allow the driver pins to catch. And also, of course, is your pick. Right here we have a short hook. It's one of my favorite picks. Another good pick that I like to use is the half diamond pick. We'll show you a wide variety of picks later. And basically, the basic method is to put tension with your tension wrench on the plug, not too much. What you want to do is push up the pins so it does catch on that lip. And I'm going to show you a quick pick here real quick, and I'll show you it a few times. These are the picks I'm going to be using. What you want to do is put it into the plug, apply light tension on it, and then I'm going to use a rocking motion to push up each pin individually. As you can see, each pin goes up individually. And once I've lifted each one to the shear line, you can see that you can rotate the plug. Now I'm going to show you that a few more times at variable speeds with a couple different picks.
That is Lockpicking Basics, brought to you by InfinityExist.com. If you have any questions, you can always go to our forums.
Alright, and don't forget to start submitting your video ideas to underground@InfinityExist.com. And I'm Patchy, this is Max. See you later.
See you.